Select online, only at Farmers, your department store. Exclusions apply. See through for details.
Changes to the law coming into force soon will help ensure rental homes are warm, dry and safer. From 1 July, there'll be law to have working smoke alarms in all residential rental homes. If you're a landlord, you don't already have smoke alarms installed, do it now. Tenants, you'll need to replace the batteries regularly and tell your landlord immediately if your smoke alarms aren't working. By 2019, landlords will also need to have insulation installed. Need to know more? Go to tenancy.qrbt.nz.
Imagine if the seasons went summer, 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 and then summer again, because you could follow the sun around in your private jet.
Imagine winning $15 million tonight. There's still time to get your Powerball ticket.
Get the whole team sorted at Rebel Sports Big Weekend. Reduced store-wide, plus free delivery when you spend $50 or more online. Must end Monday. No one's got more sports than Rebel Sports.
Usual stretches apply.
From the NZB newsroom, I'm Amy Cotter. On the holiday road, this long weekend is already at 2 after a head-on smash on State Highway 3 near Tikawiti this morning. The cars have been injured in a crash in Palmerston North at around 1:20 this morning and had half of their cars written off. Drivers got moderate injuries, the others got some minor injuries.
Give you a full sense of safety on the roads this long weekend, but sunstroke and icy conditions will be factors. The AA